About 150 people gathered between the graves of Mount Hope Cemetery in Bangor yesterday for a showing of Casper on the big screen. The cemetery worked with the Bangor Historical Society on the event to highlight some of the Queen City's unique backstory. Tickets were free, and the crowd sat next to the burial sites to show respect to those who were laid to rest there. Organizers say they're already working on plans for future spooky movie nights, and that might include a Stephen King theme.